Hey, welcome back to Subnautica Below Zero. Stranger Pings update. We're here at our life pod. And we're looking for the next artifact. Let's get in the ocean, just get a better view of it. That's 1,508. That's 989 meters. Let's see this one. It's an easy to get. See where this artifact is. We did come prepared, or as we like to think we came prepared. We've got a couple of extra power supplies and a couple of extra batteries. Let's stop being lazy and get out. We've got a radar up there, a radio tower. There's lights there, we're going in that direction. Really? Okay, we can't get through there. One more focus truck here. Let's just do a quick fix on him. Oh, poor thing. We killed it.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Luckily, the weather doesn't damage our sea truck. That's a light vessel now for a place. Oh, okay. Can't go through that narrow strip there.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Okay, we'll be back now. Okay, we're back. The iron cube lying here in the middle of nowhere. And this is for an artifact. What else can we do? There's another artifact. Picked up one more iron cube. Hold on. Do you say vein or vine? Or vein or vine?
Oh, vine.
Just ask Bubbles and she says it's or vein. Okay, but it doesn't seem like we can do anything else here. Let's take out the torch, see if we can get somehow up there. Probably nothing. Yep, it's nothing. Okay, so that's the next artifact. Look at that, there's a bridge. So that will be for the next episode. Because I think that bridge or that road leads us to a base where you get your fox. In case you guys were wondering, that heat fruit we picked up gives plus 15 food plus 20 water. So the amount of water it gives is exactly the amount as one filtered bottle of water. So we did put one in it in storage. And keeps away. So we've got more than enough water. And we've got one nutrient block. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. And as always, have fun.